much yet. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world.
I know it's a cornball thing, but love is passion, obsession, something you can't live without. I say, fall head over heels, find someone you can love like crazy and who will love you the same way back. And how do you find them? Well, you forget your head and you listen to your heart. I'm not hearing any heart. Truth is, honey, there's no sense living your life without this. To make the journey and not fall deeply in love. Wow. You haven't lived a life at all. But you have to try. Because if you haven't tried, you haven't lived.